The state is perpetuating a genocide and committing crimes against humanity through a systematic population controls, sexual violence, and mass detentions. These constitute elements of a genocide. These crimes have been documented in numerous reports from think tanks like the Global Center for the Responsibility to Protect and from reputable news organizations like the Wall Street Journal, the Associated Press, and the BBC World Service, which just last week was expelled from China for documenting exactly that.
加拿大国会以266票对0票全数通过，认定中共对新疆维吾尔族的种种压迫构成种族灭绝罪，但加拿大总理杜鲁道一直不愿使用种族灭绝这个词语，称寻求西方盟国对中国人权议题凝聚广泛共识将是最佳的因应之道。杜鲁道与美国总统拜登23号将举行双边视讯会议，可能讨论到与中共的关系。前美国总统川普在上个月任期的最后一天称，中共打压维吾尔族穆斯林，犯下种族灭绝与违反人道罪。